Yeah, you clearly hate her there. Love you, Mom. Okay. She makes food in the refrigerator. Leave food there, not make there. I so fucked up. I'm sorry. My English is not a yellow from the egg. Okay. There it is.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after
you. No!
It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
Ich habe noch gar nichts getrunken, Eist. Ich habe überhaupt kein Alkohol hier. Und ich trinke nicht immer an meinen freien Tagen. Ich war dort, ja.
I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Gar nicht.
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Dahingehend habe ich schon einen Smoothie getrunken heute. Also ich habe schon was getrunken und im Kühlschrank wartet noch auf mich ein Eiskaffee.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs. But that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Absolute.
Absolutely. Nathan Prescott had a fucking gun on you.
Gutless prick. That was scary. Who did you tell?
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
More burger!
I know it was your birthday last month.
I really make some good
burgers. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used.
Aww,
awesome.
This is cute.
And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera. This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes! Break it down, Max.
Whoa. These are some dancing skills.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop? Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
My bra's stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth, that's an order. Whose is it?
I can't.
I'm sorry, that was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the
police?
Still,
he's really
harsh. That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
I wouldn't say he is brutal.
Because
just
you're
a
such
bit
a
aggressive.
Badass, Max. Let me show you
but
my
he really
toy.
Shows true intentions for caring.
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down.
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe.
You're giving me a look I haven't seen for a while. What's the problem?
Wofür die Waffe stehlen?
Why steal a gun from your stepdad? You know you're gonna get busted.
Or somebody like Nathan will bust me with a cap. Screw that. I need to cover my own back.
Your stepdad won't let you off the hook that easy.
What the hell does he need another gun for? To mow down Bigfoot cheerleaders?
This is all just so scary.
I know, Max. But I do feel safer having a 9mm in my pants.
That's just what war does. It kinda stalls, and this is just my opinion, it kinda stalls a part of the own humanity.
Can you actually use it?
After about 100 online videos? Hell yeah.
Just don't keep it in your pants, okay?
Max, I'm not looking for trouble. I just want protection. If anybody in this country should have guns, it should be women.
I wouldn't say so. Why can't we leave from this? Chloe, this doesn't make any better. Screw it, girl. Okay, there's nothing else we can do here. So sad. Oh yeah, we are nearing the End of episode 1. After 3 hours! Oh, I'm so bad. A deer!
Isn't this awesome, Sus? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke!
Hold on. I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
This is a prophetic...
Hello, cute little squirrel. Ring. You and me. Stare contest.
I won.
I feel like I'm in my nightmare again.
Trash. Erde an Max, dein strahlender Ritter in strahlender Rüstung hier. Ich weiß, du sorgst dich um mich. Ich schulde dir was. Danke für heute. Ruf dich später an, Kay. Versprochen. Kein Problem. Du musst mir noch dein großes Geheimnis erzählen. Keck.
Birds are so lucky. They can always escape. Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency. I don't remember this at all, but it seems like it's been here for a long time. Oh my god, I forgot all about this. Too bad I can't rewind that far back. A tree haiku? How pretty.
Turn this way now. Or face the lonely autumn tree and never look back.
How pretty.
It's not really that kind of haiku.
Those sure aren't big feet. What kind of animal left those prints? Clearly, the Bigfoots are everywhere. Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps.
Trust no one.
How long has that been here?
Yeah, I'm getting enough sleep. Don't worry. I slept well this night.
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it.
I slept until 8 a.m. in the morning, so it's okay. I was in bed early. I think it was 8 hours I slept. Okay, Chloe.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
My pleasure. Feels nice out here after all that drama.
You really took one for Team Chloe.
You should
sleep.
I'm not
as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been
this way? Isn't that kind of 3 a.m. in the morning?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
Er hat Kate blöd angemacht.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
4 a.m.
He has a lot of secret
files. I was close.
Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Files?
I know that look. You peeked. So, dish the dirt. Snuff videos?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh. Other Blackwell students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
This is Nathan's.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
Be for you.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Das ist krank.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
Was ist die Polizei informieren?
What are you going to do? Pop a cap in his ass? Let's call the police. Screw that. You already told the principal, and I'm sure it's useless.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
It seems like the doll wants to kill us.
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
October 11th?
Okay, go to bed.
Is this Friday?
I will
That's
be here if you wake
away.
Up again. Promise. Pinky promise.
Oh, no. That tornado is headed straight for the town. Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
Don't make plecty.
I had the same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But hi, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Isn't our cry black tea? These are kinda great shots. Chrysalis. So this was episode 1. I just shut the window and we go on with episode 2 in a sec. seems like I need to fix the avatar right now. Someday I will have a perfect equip so it works fine. But just someday, not today. Hey Skibby! Hello, Dai! My cat is licking my hand and it's kind of tickling. Oh boy! I'm so ticklish. No, I just made his food into his jar, and because it's dry food, I always have some of this on my hands, and he just loves to lick it from my hands. I'm kind of ticklish on my hand. Oh no. Yes, Gibby, now my hand is wet. Thank you. Thank you for cleaning. Oh, boy. So, just 4 episodes to go! I really loved Life is Strange in the past. It was a new experience. And the fact that your decision really matters in some way is really great. I love this, and I can't wait for Digimon Survive, because they say your decisions decide how your Digimon develops, and I'm kind of curious. Thanks for answering, Wolfie. I don't know what a VRV is. Never heard of it. But we have escape rooms here in Germany. Many places for escape room games. I played one at a special occasion as a friend of mine was marrying, and on the last day in freedom, we visited an escape room with her. But we have a Crunchyroll app in Germany. We can use that. And we have Crunchyroll in Germany. These expensive bastards. Hmm. No, my iced coffee is really good. I love iced coffee. I really love it. And there the cat is eating. Congratulations! Thanks for letting me play. Thank you for making this game. We also have Crunchyroll. Don't forget Crunchyroll, Starwolf. Okay. We have called out Nathan, like the majority does. We kind of cared for Victoria. We have helped Kate. And we got out to help. I think we was in a good majority run. You don't left any anything behind, okay? So there was where decisions I left as I did it. So yeah, what did my friends do? Okay. My friends and I are really nearly on the same page with everything. That's good to know. That's why they are my friends. My friends! The world wants to kill Chloe, I see.